All right. Whenever you're ready.
Perhaps one of the most fundamental parts of living a healthy lifestyle is being able to create strong bonds and friendships. It's essentially necessary to have someone to share life with. And just, it's a comfortable feeling to know that someone has your back in times of need. But the life that we live here in LA, it sometimes stops us from being able to interact with our family and friends, because we live a very routine life where we just kind of wake up and go to school or work or wherever we have to go. So it kind of like retains us from socializing with our family and friends. But I find it interesting that here at Cal State LA, we have over 50% of the students are Hispanic. By a show of hands, how many here are Hispanic? That's like the whole class. Most of the class. So with that being said, most of us do share the same ideas and beliefs. Today I will be talking about how tamales represent the Hispanic culture.
Tamales.
And how I am part of the culture. Tamales are, I don't know if I should say it in English or Spanish, it sounds, are a traditional Hispanic dish that derived from Mesoamerica back in 8,000 to 5,000 BC. They were used by, I think, Aztecs and Mayans because they were portable food. They're often served in festive holidays that include Christmas, Thanksgiving, New Year's, posadas. They're basically made anytime during the cold because they're also served with warm drinks like coffee, champurrado, hot chocolate, rice pudding. Tamales symbolize quality time with your loved ones because they are usually made during the holidays, and holidays are usually spent with family and friends. So it allows you to communicate and bond with the people around you. And like every place has their own special dish, this happens to be one of the most common for Hispanics. The recipe hasn't changed much. The general concept has remained the same ever since they were created, but they are slightly different according to taste preference. Tamales are a tradition that have been passed on from generations to generations, and the recipes, they're passed on to the descendants and the family, and the authentic recipe remains alive. Because tamales are traditional, knowing how to make them, it shows a great sense of pride because you still take in consideration how to make them even though we're here. Coming from Mexican parents, I am familiarized with the culture and how important it is to maintain custom traditions alive. Some of the most common dishes that I eat in my house too would be like pozole or birria or mole, but tamales kind of outstand the whole dishes because they bring a sense of like we all get to communicate during that time. And like most people, I do like food, and besides the fact that they taste good, there's something special about them to me, and I think it's like the whole process of making them, because in my house we all sort of gather up and we all contribute to the making of them, so we all play like some kind of role. And even though every helping hand is appreciated, it's more about the quality time that we spend together. Tamales are made out of masa, which is Spanish for dough. They are filled in with usually chicken or meat. They usually have vegetables or dried fruit or cheese. There's also candy ones, or the dulce, and they also have corn ones. I think they're the most modern ones, I don't know. In my house, we have we wrap them in corn husks, and then we steam them in huge pots until they're fully cooked. In tropical parts of Mexico, like Veracruz and Oaxaca, they use banana leaves instead to wrap them. It feels like something is missing when we have a festive dinner without tamales, I think because my parents came from Mexico and they still brought with them a little piece of their homeland, so it feels right to be able to make them. Today I talked about how tamales represent the Hispanic culture and how I am a part of the culture. By learning more about tamales, you have a better understanding of the Hispanic culture. The vast majority of Cal State LA students are Hispanic, which also celebrate by eating tamales during special occasions alongside their loved ones, keeping the Hispanic heritage alive.